Hi, I'm Dan. Welcome to my Duskers Daily Challenge for the 6th of November 2019. Yesterday it was a ship with rather a lot of swarms, as I recall. I think it was maybe Government A or Government B, something like that. Something with stupid generators. Anyway, and all six of us played and all six of us aced it, and Dargard and Mustika were the fastest by a long shot, so nice job, both of you. Anyhow, we have a cannon, we have motion, we have 203.30 starting HP, 560 starting score. And Mateki with 3. Oh dear. And a fairly long hallway, indeed. There's our second generator anyway, that's nice. And one of our infestation types is a swarm. Okay. And yet another generator. Okay. Come on. Thank you. not doing a fantastic job being efficient here, I must say. Okay. Unless there are infestation types moving back and forth. Well, there might very well be, actually. Let's see if that grows anymore. So I kind of think that it won't. Just be that one tile sitting there, right? Yeah, good. Lovely. R4A2. That's our fourth and final generator. Beautiful. Right. Slime is so weird. Slime is so friggin' weird. But I actually saw that happen in a weekly challenge recently, which made me want to go back and experiment with slime some more. I may do that at some point. Like, I shot a couple of the lead tiles, and then it just stopped growing. And I think I moved in and out of the room and everything, and it still just stopped growing. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, that's special. Okay. Well, crap. And there's a swarm in there, because of course there is. All right. Right. That's really all we can do. Oh, and bad things happened to LB. LB got wiped. Wow, haven't seen that happen in a really, really long time. Ouch, 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 ouch. And Muska ran the whole thing, apparently. So, nice job. Yeah, must have missed a money room somewhere. Oh well. Anyway, that is all for me. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, if you want to watch other people's runs, check the video description. You'll find links to Daily Challenge playlist for all the usual suspects. And this is indeed my last night in the house, so I am probably not going to be recording for a while. So I will. I'll see you again when I can. And be well in the meantime. Bye.